Lady Gaga gives a firsthand look into her life with the release of her tear-jerking ballad, Million Reasons, and all the tissues in the world will not prepare you for this. We had a million reasons to fall in love with Lady Gaga, and this music video gives us a million more. Picking up right where Lady Gaga's single Perfect Illusion left off, smack dab in the middle of the desert, her closest friends come to the rescue in a band of black SUVs as Gaga breaks down just minutes before her video shoot. The music video serves as kind of an inside look into her real life struggle with heartbreak, and it also represents everything her fifth studio album, Joanne, is all about.
Head stuck in a cycle, I look off and I stare. It's like that I've stopped breathing, but completely aware. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons.
Just as Gaga makes it to the venue, she's then seen sitting at a Vanity when she finds a box with a bow on it sitting in front of her. Flashbacks of Gaga with her guitar are shown between each scene, along with the Sisterhood of Support shown as her girls come up and pick her up. She finally opens the box, only to tear up even more at the sight of a rosary and a note that reads, "Love ya, sis."
Baby, I just need one good one, good one, good one, good one, good one.
Gaga revealed that nothing in the Perfect Illusion video was staged, choreographed, and that she channeled all of her true feelings for the two videos, saying, "You have to go into that broken place in your heart to sing well and to write songs. When you go to that place, it always brings up stuff." She also tweeted about the video, saying, "Perfect Illusion leads right into this, a story and look into my life." And she revealed to E! News that the point of the album was to find that human connection with the world in a much deeper way. She said, "I keep envisioning this girl in the middle of the country somewhere, crying her eyes out in a field with a drink in her hand and her kid in the other, going, I can't believe that Lady Gaga understands how I feel." And with this album, which is the most raw and vulnerable Gaga has ever been with us, she also intends on forming a much more meaningful relationship with her little monsters and others alike, and to, quote, build a relationship with them through the music, where they know that I'm their sister, know that I'm their friend. Well, I think we can all collectively agree that the Million Reasons music video is without question totally relatable in one way or another. So if you're able to wipe up those tears and form a sentence or two, feel free to share all of your thoughts with us on the video in the comments section. And after that, you can click right here to check out a brand new Dirty Laundry face-off between Kim Kardashian and Taylor Swift in their flawless fashion game, you guys. Thanks for hanging out. I'm Erin Robinson. See you next time.